What's up YouTube man, I am Vinod Khemani and you're watching my YouTube channel. How to style your hair with wax? As I always do in all my videos about hairstyling, I take a shower, I step out and I start shooting the video. But I generally towel dry them, right? So I've towel dried my hair right away. I leave them damp as usual in all of my hairstyling videos, right? And what product today? Gatsby Hairstyling Wax. Shine. Extreme firm. So, take a scoop. As I've always said in all of my hairstyling videos, I like to pre-style with the same product I'm using, right? So it's very important to warm it up in your palm. It's wax, remember. So just get in here, just get in nice and deep, right? This is your pre-styler. This is the first layer, the first coat of pre-style. Now, I don't like to use a hairdryer. So always, you know, once I'm done with pre-styling, I take 4 to 5 minutes break. The wax sets in nicely, your hair dries out a little bit, you know, that's precisely what we're looking for. And don't let your, you know, hair dry too much, right? That's important. They should be damp. When the second layer comes in, your hair should be damp. Okay? So, we're gonna take a break. 5 minutes. We come back. Now, we applied the first coat, right? We took a 5 minutes break. My hair have dried out considerably, but they're still damp, right? Comb. Just get it, set it in the direction you want them to be. Right, they're still pretty damp, and that's precisely what we want, because the wax has to set in. Even the second layer is very important. Now we take again just as much as we did earlier, nothing much, right? Warm it up. This is important, guys. Just warm it up on your palm. That's where wax sets in. Getting right. Now the wax will definitely set in. This is the second coat, and we kind of use 2.5. As you might have noticed, I'm using a comb with wider teeth because I don't like it too fine, you know. When I'm slicking it back, that's a different thing. I'll use the other comb as well, but when I'm applying the wax, this is what I like to use. Right, and see the hair, the other video we did about Gatsby matte and hard, sort of the clay wax, that was matte. See the shine, you'd be able to see the shine, right? And now what we do is, as we've, you know, applied two coats, now what we do is important. Now this is where it gets nice and shiny. We'll only be using one palm for this, right? Spread it up nicely. Spread it up nicely in this palm. Now we use this with a closer, you know, the comb with closed teeth. Wax on this hand. Now, this is for the surface. Remember, now the coats have been done. Now, all we're doing is for the surface, right? So, here, just for the surface, as I said, and this trick, when you're using wax, this is a very important trick, guys, right? And final touch, I always like to use my hands, because if you like to keep it like this, fine, go ahead with it. But what I generally like is just use my hands, just widen your hair a little bit. That's what I like them. They're perfect according to me, right? Yeah. So this is done, guys. This is how my hair look, right? And again, a caution, when you've done this, your hair is still damp, don't take your bike and go riding. That'll spoil it, right? Just let it dry, 5-7 minutes, nothing much. Let it dry, let the wax set in properly, and you're set, you're good to go. Lots more videos coming your way, guys. Styling, grooming, fashion, street style, formals, anything. You got any query, comment below, let me know. VK signing off, boss. Bye-bye.